Our Fuels for Change is a non-profit organisation, and we are making films, obviously, that are raising awareness of social and community issues.
People work behind the camera, in front of the camera, act, write, storyboard, edit.
Those models that are moved in microscopic fractions and then photographed, and then using the power of computers, getting that gorgeous fluidity in the end, however.
Are you ready now?
I'm going to teach you a couple of very, very basic dishes. The first dish is what everyone knows, which is the fettuccine boschiola.
Action.
Hello, my name's Christopher Crocker.
My name's Scott, I'm 19.
Julie Clark, recovery through film and food, day two.
Gaining skills in filming and to be able to make some cooking and do some healthy living.
We made an omelette, a Spanish omelette.
I've come in there and really enjoyed the content, and it was just great to see all the young students in there actually embracing it.
Really nice to see something that can encourage people to find skills within themselves but also express themselves in a very natural and organic way.
And I know it's not aimed at my demographic.
So not too much of the camera shake.
But the camera shake is really annoying.
Which is slightly over 50, but not quite middle-aged. And I'm alive.
Yeah, I've had a very good day, thank you. I've enjoyed it. It's been a good day.